Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. This is the news update. I'm Loretta Chiogo. Former Senate President Adolphus Wabara has emerged the new Board of Trustees Chairman of the People's Democratic Party. His appointment followed the resignation of the former National BOT Chairman, Walid Jibril, amid the crisis rocking the opposition party. Jibril's resignation and Wabara's appointment were announced at the National Executive Committee meeting in Abuja.
Congratulations.